Bajan engineer by the name of Cephas. Get to know the Trinidadian, the superstitious. Bajan smart man by the name of Cephas. Get to know the Trinidadian, the superstitious. So he buy a piece of land at Kololo Mountain, put some concrete round a spring and open a fountain. And in less than no time, when you hear the shout, well, dotish people floating from all about. Throwing coins in the fountain, each one seeking happiness, thrown by hopeful lovers, which one will the fountain bless? And by the time they pull out the Bajan diving and taking all the money from the fountain, and hear him singing, all is mine. All is mine, all is mine. I am sure that you would be surprised to know how much big shots does go to Mount Hololo. All kind of people believe in this thing. If you see so much old maids in such of a ring, throwing coins in the fountain as if it's fish, see them kneeling down on their knees and making their wish. Thousands of people was going up there daily, while Trinidad was coming just like Italy. With his hearts in the fountain, each one seeking for his home. There they lies in the fountain, just like in the heart of Rome. And it's to see the Bajan with his bathing suit on, waiting patiently till all the fools gone to sing,
all is mine. All is mine, all is mine.
4 o'clock one morning, me girl waking me, telling me to come go to the fountain with she. I say me a walking 12 miles up no mountain. She say if it is 12,000 we still go in, because she say that we living too long in sin. We have a right to go and fix it by the fountain. I had some money in me house to pay up me rent. Well, in the fountain this scam showing every cent. And here she's singing, which one will the fountain bless? Which one will the fountain bless? And all the time the foolish woman making she wish is the smart Bajan that is getting rich, singing,
all is mine, all is mine, all is mine.
Know how the news reached the CID, but they decide to stop this tomfoolery. An inspector by the name of Dunton disguised himself and he went up to the fountain. Take out 3 gold coins and throw it inside. Pretend he making a wish and he went and hide. Well, when the Bajan see the gold, like he went crazy. So in the fountain he jumping immediately and hear him singing, all is mine. And as the vagabond come out of the fountain, the inspector arrests him and start to sing, now this time, now this time, now.